So it's costume class right after lunch. Yeah. We should ask Lincoln if it was day of the day costume. Yeah. So there has to be a minimum of 6 females in order to do it overall, and there's not. Okay. So we'll just go for Supreme automatically.
All right, folks, please help me congratulate our 2 entries so far. 2-year old category here. 2 years and a few months, so well done for single entry. And then we have a 4-year, 5 or 6 months down over there as a single entry as well. So please first grade this boy. So this guy is quite quaint, quite pleasing in lots of aspects. Take a look at his head style. So I really like that look. He's got a true alpaca head style, that whole attribute about him. He's got the natural air about himself too, his upright, his stance. He's got a bountiful fleece, so his general density level is quite positive. Conformational presence and everything else I'm looking at are all checks off in the boxes, so that's good. His fiber makeup, it could be a little finer, honestly, at this age. But it's not blown out, it's not hairy all over, so still deserving that first placement. I still like his overall phenotype, and that's what we call overall general look. Does it look like an alpaca?